What the heck is going on? What?
Tomato sauce, mustard, chili powder, beans.
First step is you gotta get the beans in the pot that you're gonna mix everything in. The beans that you just dumped on the counter for a YouTube video, just slide them right in. Now, I like to use three different kind of beans because it's just fun. Certain beans that have different ratios of certain nutrients.
That's a good bean.
Our can opener's been broken for months, so I have to open every can like this. Now after the 10-year process of opening up three cans, I wanna dump every can of beans into the pot.
And appreciate the sleeping little puppy over there.
Make sure you get any beans that may have ended up in your pocket.
Now with the tomato sauce, you wanna measure out and drop the knife on your foot. You want to measure out half cup of tomato sauce. Now save this for later for some tomato soup. It goes hard. Trying to break my camera, other camera, my phone.
I really just need to hire somebody to help me record.
It looks like we're free-handed the rest of the video.
Now you want to measure out 1.5 teaspoons of chili powder.
Oh yeah.
This is how we do it.
Oh yeah. Liberally do it. We are liberals here, guys. LGBTQ lives matter.
After that, you want to vigorously mix it up. Make sure everything's incorporated because you want to taste good. You want to get the savory flavors. Oh, it's already looking like beans. You want to get one cup of water. Oh, drippy. Dude, they call me Quentin Tarantino with these shots.
Whoa.
I want it to get real wet, dude, because you want it to be like Bush's baked beans. The mustard, you want to put it very liberally. Remember, we are a liberal YouTube channel. Very political, LGBTQ, Black Lives Matter. Oh yeah, that's some good mustard. Mix it all up, baby. Oh, that's good. Onion. Now chop it with a knife like it's an emo kid's wrist. We're doing this one-handed. I am the last samurai. Perfect.
Try to hold the phone with my mouth. Oh yeah, we're cutting onions.
Ah! All right, now you have the cup's POV of me cutting onions. Now dump it all in. Oh, and get half of it on the floor. I'm not a wasteful family. You pick it all up, baby. Nothing goes to waste. Now we got the pepper. You want to put some animal fat in there. This is a mixture of steak tallow, bacon grease, and then beef fat. I wasn't kidding when I said nothing goes to waste. Want to just scoop some of that in there. All right, here's for the last step. You want to pour it into your baking pan, one-handed.
Oh my Lord.
Put it in the oven for 30 minutes.
Gosh, look how good that is.
Trust the process, guys. I knew I lost you guys that one cup of water and how weird it looked, but look at it now.
All right, it's time for the taste test. I'm not even gonna act like that I haven't already eaten half of the beans that I made. They're delicious, dude. Better than Bush's baked beans. You can add bacon to it. You can do so much with these. Thanks for watching the video. Eat healthy, stay cheap. Love you guys.